Another part of Dark Souls. My name is Adis, and today, well, we just got done killing Seath the Scaleless. So Adis in the past, you know, labeling these parts, this is after Seath. I've been having some trouble because I've been kind of dumb about that. Hope this isn't loud. I've been moving around some stuff and like haven't been labeling parts because I'm trying to get things out quickly. So I kind of messed up and, you know, didn't label them. But either ways, welcome to another glorious part. Today, well, we're officially Chaos Servant Covenant 2. So I want to handle one part, taking care of one mini-boss, and then once we're done with that guy, we're going to go to a second mini-boss. So yeah, just bosses these two next parts. Now I did hint about this one in the last part. And he's basically, I won't mention anything, but it's a little side area that, interestingly enough, you don't have to go to, but if you do, it's visually interesting. You're going to wonder a lot about it. Just checking for I don't know what. Oh yeah, I'll need, okay, I already got the Iron Rusted Ring equipped. What? Was that not far enough? Did he see me? No way he saw me. No way he saw me. Bullshit. Alright. Hopefully he didn't. Oh, he saw me. How did he see me? Crap. I screwed up. Oh, maybe he'll stop. Yeah, he's not following. Alright, let's just head on over here. Kill you. Get rid of you. God, and I thought I hated bugs. Ugh. These things. We're gonna rest at this bonfire. For no other reason, but another reason besides the fact that we can. Oh, and I'm poisoned again. Alright, there. Location of this area is kind of hard to see unless you pay attention visually. Like, you'll notice, like, all these, like, buildings and stuff. But then you look here and there's just this giant tree. And, you know, we came here once. Oh shit. Please don't. Just leave me alone. Crap. Oh, crap! I refuse to die to slugs. Alright. Alright, I think they'll just leave me alone. Bug, what do you want? There we go. Alright. I don't remember. They usually don't follow this high, but I've attracted everything in Blight Town. Alright, let's just go. You don't have to kill them because they won't follow you, but this area is entirely optional. Now, if you look here, you get a plank shield, and most people would stop and go, okay. Hidden wall. Hidden wall. Hidden, oh, hidden wall. Hidden, oh, yeah, hidden goddamn wall. There we go. And look. oh, excuse me. I have a bit of a head cold, so. And look at that. Now, if you already found out about the first hidden wall, would you really have guessed a second hidden wall here? I didn't the first time. I didn't find out about this area until, well, I think it was either a fax, or it just hit that wall by accident. It's really weird. Alright. Take some humanity, and let's... Oh, man. Actually, I lied. This is two areas. But we're gonna explore both. Alright, bonfire. Oh man, I'm sorry guys. Today's just a bad day, but I wanted to record a part, you know? Alright, let's kindle this bonfire. Okay, my character... I don't know if you guys are seeing that. He's sort of clipping through. Just give it a second. There we go. Yes, his arm is through the sword. Perfect. Oh. Oh. You know, Dark Souls has those little glitches and stuff like that, but I like it. It adds character. Makes it fun. Like, it's like how everybody likes the ragdolls. Everybody likes the ragdoll physics. Oh, is that a... Oh, that was a lizard. Either way. Biggest enemy here is... Is there a hidden wall? No, there's no hidden wall. What am I... and there's another lizard. Oh, fuck me. I don't usually go through this area. I've gone through it twice. So, this is gonna be a fun recording right here. Nothing there. Have we tried down here? Because I'm familiar with this area, but I don't usually go through it. Yeah, these are what you have to watch out for. Kill them. They're just like the frogs in that one other area of the game. You remember? You know the one I'm talking about? Just like the creatures from the depths. However, I feel like these ones curse you a lot quicker. Then again, I've never really been cursed by them, so... But they're just, cursing it up down there, you know? Alright, how many? You are dead, alright. I think there's just one more. They're not exactly that dangerous, but... God, those eyes. From what I've been seeing from images online, their eyes are actually underneath. They look like the size of nostrils, so... Surprising. Large soul of an undead. They really expect you to take this area on early, but I didn't. Because I don't wanna. Because the large tree of the hollow is just... Or large hollow tree, whatever you wanna call it. I call it by something that its name is not. But it sounds a lot better. Saw bug? No bug? Oh well. Let's keep going down. Shit. Oh wait, is it? It's ladder, that's good. We're making great progress. If I can keep this up, then maybe I can do this all in one part. And then do the second boss in the next part. Optimism. Hopefully that doesn't kill me. Hey! There we go. Alright. Now there are a few more layers and you're just gonna be fighting your way down. Let me see if I can get a good vantage point. I don't usually use crossbows or any of that, just magic, so... Alright. Nope. Alright, hopefully this doesn't throw me into the heat of battle. Oh, it's the heat of battle. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Are you guys seeing this right now? Oh, and... Oh. Yep, that's... Okay. That was actually kind of funny. Oh my god. Oh. Oh man. You're doing so good. Alright, hopefully I can... It's honestly fine to... do a little jumping, as long as you know what you're doing. Which I normally don't, so... Alright, and I'm just gonna go this way, see if there's another path I can cut through. Nope, almost said that. Nope. Oh, shit. Oh, hey, this worked out. Alright, let's keep on going down. There we go. And another item. Oh, or we could almost fall off the cliff. White titanite chunk. Very useful. Very good. Alright. And one more. Jumping is a very easy way to get down here, but it's also a very easy way to kill yourself. Like, maybe you're not that good at jumping, and you actually think you are. Like me. Mercy kill? Oh, nope, he's back. These guys really aren't that bad, but it's just... it's the threat of getting close to them. If you get close to them, you will die. Especially if they hit you with that poison. And normally one is not that bad, but like two or three of them will hit you at once. And when that happens, well, you guessed it, death. Alright, here you go. Nope, just let me pass. Alright, I'll have this guy follow me. Fuck me. Alright, where is he? Alright, that guy's back there. There's none left. We can kill him. Your number! There we go. Alright. I think there's one more layer of them, and then we can get to the bottom. Okay. And, oh! Shit. Those souls are gone. I mean, I'm not getting them back. Oh. Alright. Follow the pretty mushrooms. There are some mushroom people here. I don't know if I talked about them earlier parts. They're mushroom people. There's not much else to say. They're kinda cute. Until you realize their punches really hurt. Die. Hey, I know what you're thinking. It's a baby. And it's cute. You just said it's cute. Why'd you kill it? Because if the parent finds me, the parent's gonna beat my ass. So you know what I say? Kill or be killed. Everyone dies. I don't care how fucking cute you are, these things do so much damage. Mainly the parents, not these guys. Oh, don't worry, he would have done this anyways. Is there two of you? No, there was one of you. Oh crap, there is two of you! Okay. Calm down. They're not at you yet. Shit. Hey, what's up, guys? Alright. Ash Lake! Give me to Ash Lake! Alright. Where did those guys go? They're not still following me, are they? Yeah, they are! Dude, it's one kid, you have like 30 of them! I mean, I don't even care right now. These guys are assholes first playthrough. I want to murder all of them. I mean, I think they're actually a joke from the developers. Like, don't hurt the mushroom people. You know? Like, don't hurt the Kukos in Legend of Zelda. Why? Well, your ass will find out if you do it. I'm fighting against wood. Alright. Is that all of them? I think it is. Alright. We just murdered a civilization. High five, guys. I hate these mushroom guys so much. So, I've become one with them. Look at it. Oh, yeah. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't want to fall in the water. Okay. This next boss is a bit difficult. Is he? Yeah, there he is. I don't remember if he can hop across the lake, like literally hop. But there was something people kept warning about with him for that, so either way, I fought this guy once. He's just a harder version of the same snake boss. I should probably rest at that bonfire. And good thing these are connected to the other bonfires, you know? So, it's a win. Alright, we'll finish this up in the next part. We're gonna go over there and explore some other stuff. Finish up exploration here, and then we're gonna go fight a boss. Please don't launch your water. I'm already... Come on. Come on, man. Don't do this. Don't do this. Okay, you see the shore? Don't go past the shore. Also, this guy hurts. Shit! Come on, I'm right next to your shore. Are you coming to attack? I probably should have put magic in the right hand. Fuck me. Alright, come on. There's one head. And we're going head to head. Okay, bad puns will be punished. Right. Oh, okay. Three heads left. We got two heads left. Now, at this point, if you're like me, give me a second. Just do this. Start hitting them. You can kill them like this. Like this. Alright. That's dangerous to do without it, but... And you get two dragon scales. Okay. I am over here. You get a third dragon scale. Alright, I don't know how long this recording is, but I guess might as well. I'll go show you guys what's in that giant tree over there. Also, what do you think of this area? Just an entire world down here, separate from the ground up there. There's a sky. There's also death. Oh my god. I'm just not thinking today. Alright. Thought that boss is gonna be a lot harder, but I guess it's just the same mini boss. Get my souls. Oh yeah. There's one other enemy in this area. Well, two besides the black frogs we already saw. And it's another dragon scale. It's like they want your upgraded dragon weapon, you know? It's the clams. I fucking hate the clams. So yeah, I'm not a big fan of most of the things in this area. I'm just gonna go around, hopefully only trigger the one. Hopefully I can lock onto him before he can see me. Nope. Huh, lightning is your weakness. That's good to know. I mean, one-on-one, but if there's multiple of you, I guess not. And more Twinkling Titanite. If you watch the last part in Seath's... to fight Seath, you know I have a lot of that shit. How much do I have right now? One. Did I sell Twinkling Titanite? I guess I did. No, is that a seven? Huh, only one. Oh yeah, I used it. What did I use it on? I used it to upgrade, I think it was my iron leggings and black iron gloves. Alright. So we're gonna avoid this area there, and we're just gonna go here. For good reason. There's stuff over here, and there's nothing in there besides an item. So I'm not even gonna bother with it. Oh, I thought you were an item. So after all that, we finally get here. By the way, this path really scares me because it's mainly just water. Just water. And we're greeted with a bonfire? And what else? But an everlasting dragon. Now, obviously you can enter its covenant. Obviously, you know. This is the last surviving dragon. It's really amazing. What a feat of nature. Let's get its tail. Get the Dragon Greatsword. Let me show you what that looks like. Yep. It's a really good weapon. Unfortunately, it requires 50 strength. Unfortunately, I have 50 dex. So, yeah. Let's not equip you. And once you join its covenant, it'll give you two items. One of which will let you breathe fire from your head. So, you basically pray to it and give it dragon scales. They say the people who join that covenant are seeking immortality, to be like the dragons. All right. See you guys in the next part.